Charlton strikes out, and finally it ends. The American League sends the National League down to defeat for the fifth straight year. That's the longest winning streak ever for the American League in all-star competition.